When you examine at close quarters the colonial context, it is evident that what defines one's place in the world is the fact of belonging to or not belonging to a given race, a given species. In the colonies, the economic substructure is also a superstructure. The cause is the consequence.